And I really felt like just spending 5 minutes doing this now. And Brother G is a captive audience, although he is heading towards the kitchen because I think really he just wants to polish off Charlie and Silver's food if there's any left in the bowl, but I've closed the door so he can't go in there. No, Brother G, sit down and listen to these beautiful poems.